Hey, welcome to another edition of Hey, It's Those Guys Game Reviews. I am Nick Simeono with guest commentator
Angelo Williams.
Angelo Williams. Now, we might not have the Goonie Bitches, but we're working on it. Anyway, today's game we're reviewing is, this one's been out since about the end of April. This game's been out for a while. Everybody who pretty much won it already had it. But for those of you who price on that would be a little cheaper, Super Street Fighter 4 for the PS3 and Xbox 360. I'm just happy to have the PS3 version. So this is like a little update of last year's Street Fighter 4. A sequel to game's been out for a while. And it's 10 added characters, 2 actual new characters never before seen, and like 8 other characters from previous other games.
More costumes.
With more costumes and more ultras and all stuff like that.
More extra.
So yeah, it's a pretty good game. You got pretty good amount of characters to choose from. You got your online play, you got your characters, some good, some bad, some cheap as hell. Yeah, so this guy. It's also they bring back the mini games, like the little bonus games where you beat the crap out of a car and break the barrel to Street Fighter 2 and stuff like that. So yeah, it's pretty interesting concept. What are your thoughts on this?
Well, you know, I simply like the new costumes that was in it. I like that they brought TJ back. Everyone like that. So.
Something you got. So anyway, yeah, once again, Super Street Fighter 4, you can find it for both 360 and with PS3. It's online play and it's online cheap guile players.
And so boom on the train and sweet cake, and I'm the best Street Fighter 4 player ever.
And Dawson?
Dawson, he's not that bad, but he gets pretty he can get pretty annoying actually for people not being easy. Like I say, go be playing line, there are some good players. There are some players who do the same thing, you know, we're like you fucking pattern Ryu players. You know, you sit there.
And Bison.
And you, oh, Bison. Anyway, you sit there and you like, you jump, and then you like, do the two punches and you do the throw, fireball, or you just like, do and throw, and do and jump over me. You know, fuck you guys, dude, I hate you. Fucking cheap ass Ryu players. Anyway, I got off topic there, so I didn't know I get my ass kicked a lot in the online play version. So there you go. Here's like the, I got a hate mail in a while. Here's the instruction book in the disc. So. Yeah, Super Street Fighter 4. If you have a 360 or a PS3, I suggest, and you like fighting games, especially Street Fighter games, I suggest you check it out. You will think it is fun. Or you might not if you don't like Street Fighter games. I don't know how you think. I'm not a minor. Anyway, so this is another Hey, It's Those Guys game review. I need to get partners to actually speak up more.
Sorry.
So we are on, or I am on this shit. Most likely girls like to wear bikinis. No, I'm kidding. But seriously. Anyway. So yeah, that was the end. Last time. I'm going to say it. Super Street Fighter 4. Hey, so great. I'm Nick Sedano. This is Andrew Williams. Thank you for watching, the three of you who actually enjoyed watching these videos.
5 out of 6 videos.